Lucy, thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this elegant half up hairstyle. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a future video. And let's get started. I'm going to start by pinning the crown section. So I'm going to divide off a small section from the crown of my head at the center back. And I'm going to twist this and pin it against my head using a few bobby pins. And then I'm going to divide off another section on the right side of the previous section and slightly twist this hair together and then pin it over the middle section with a bobby pin. And then I'm going to do the same thing with a section of hair on the left side of the crown, laying it over the other two sections and pinning it in place with another bobby pin. Now I'm going to take the side section on the right side and drape this over the pinned crown section. So I'm just dividing off the hair, twisting it upwards, and then draping it across the hair that I previously pinned, and then slide some bobby pins into the hair to hold it in place. Now with the left side section of hair, I'm going to use this to do a lace style braid. So I'm picking up a small section next to the part, and I'm going to divide it into three sections. For this style braid, I'm going to be crossing the side strands over the middle strand, and I'm going to do one stitch of the braid without adding in any additional hair. And then I'm going to bring in a new piece of hair on both sides, crossing this over the middle strand to bring them into the braid. And then I'm going to continue the braid, only adding in additional hair to the left side of the braid from along the hairline. And one trick I'm doing to give the braid a kind of soft, drapey look is that as I bring in new pieces, I'm going to pick up sections that are close to the braid and then slowly work my way out from the braid towards my face. And this is what will give the braid a softer, more sweeping type of look. Then once I've brought in hair from about the ear, I'm just going to braid the hair a little further down without adding in any additional pieces. And then I'm just going to bring the braid around the back of my head and tuck the end of the braid underneath the right section of hair that's pinned at the back of my head. And then I'm just going to pin the braid in place with a few bobby pins. And I just hook a bit of hair and then weave the bobby pin underneath the hair so it stays hidden. And I just did this wherever the braid felt a little loose.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe and be sure to click the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. And I will see you next time.